help.
Yeah, yeah, much help. But the thing is that what happened is that the government misused all their help.
Ready?
Yeah.
Let's do it. Half court shot.
Cyclone?
Yeah.
Moment of cyclone?
Transfusion! Transfusion!
I am going to get my hair cut from various people throughout this whole village.
This is like actually the town of La Mega.
Hey Ricardo! What's up?
See what I was up to. Almost here. People just accept it as games. And then they say, okay, let's carry on. Life does not end here.
Mozambique have got good people.
I want to show you the beauty of
Africa. Yes, please. Yes, please.
That's good.
Yes.
This is Africa.
This is Africa.
Like you can, Mozambique. Most of the people, they shave with Caesar.
Cyclone Idai has affected more than 2 million people across three countries.
The giant inland sea,
the product of Cyclone Idai.
Cyclone Kenneth comes just 6 weeks after Cyclone Idai.
More than 10,000 families in this district have lost their homes.
Okay, cool. Thank you.
Hi guys, what's up? I'm here in Lamego, Mozambique, a very beautiful village, and I've decided that I am going to get my...
The government misused all their help because the first thing that these NGOs came was to come and identify the government.
I got my two buddies, Paiva,
he's going to be recording,
yes.
And we got Mia, he's going to be translating, so
yeah. I have absolutely no idea what it's going to look like, but I'm going to be able to show you guys what all this looks like, the whole entire area, how beautiful it is. Yeah, let's get to it.
Should be this guy?
Yeah, I can tell him, let me ask.
Okay.
Yeah?
Okay.
Here we go. Tu nome?
Manuel.
Manuel y Kasun. Tell him he can do it anywhere he wants. Okay. And that I want to make it look funny. Okay, let's go.
Yeah.
Aseguro compras así.
Yeah, I see it.
Woo! Yeah, look at this.
Wow, oh my gosh.
Manuel, good job. You have my hair. Can it...
Moment of cyclone? It's been destroying. It was a change.
This is a whole village.
Yes. This is until they are far away.
What do you have to say about your hometown?
First of all, I would like to say thank you to have a friend like Kasun. I never had someone like you.
Oh, I didn't pay him to say that, don't worry.
And I would like to inform others that Mozambique have got good people.
What do you have to say, Paiva?
I really appreciate you guys to be here, also to visit us, which is also difficult before to have a foreigner, which they are coming from far away.
Paiva, my good friend. Good. Awesome.
Goats randomly everywhere, mud houses.
Everywhere around the Flamengo is so good because you can just live anyhow without anyone to disturb your life. You need to think what's supposed to be done, like for good for the community and for your own health or your own.
The first thing they did was to come and identify the government. And then they gave all the help, hoping that they would, you know, do something with that. And then what happened is that the government just took it for them. Some part of these funds went for political elections, you know. For example, to say, okay, here is $1 million, for example. Please build schools and all this stuff. That would never happen. They'll just say, okay, thank you very much. Now we are rich. And then they'll just use that money for their families and driving, you know.
Nice cars.
Nice cars.
All right, go. Oi! Oi!
Many people, many houses.
Yeah. This way?
Yeah.
They just took my hair.
Not only, even Europe also sent some money. South Africa helped, Brazil helped, Asia, like Japan also helped. Yeah. All of these, not less than $1 million. And then, apart from that, WFP gave a lot of food, but that food was found in the bush.
What, really?
Yes. I worked with the ICRC, International Red Cross, and we were distributing food. And it was normal to find, you know, like in a bush, tons and tons of food hidden. Those officials, they hide, they say, oh, there's no food, then they go there and take it and sell. Yeah.
I'm gonna teach some English right here. Let's see how this goes. Who else we can find around here?
Mio, be honest, how do I look?
It's looking better now.
It looks better than before.
Yeah, a little bit different.
It did look pretty ugly.
Daniel?
Okay, Daniel.
You're gonna cut my hair. Anywhere.
Okay.
There's always the go bar.
Cool. Awesome, man. Very cool.
Do I look better? Did you make me look better?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yes.
Are you lying?
Eu nunca pensei, tampouco imaginei.
I cannot say that we did not get help. We got a lot of help. Even Orlando Bloom, he said that he donated about $3 million, and nothing was done. And there are people here who did not even receive food, because what we got as help, it could help everyone.
Yeah.
So that was the problem.
Oh my gosh. Well, I don't even know what I look like anymore.
Mio, yeah. You like these parts of Mozambique?
You can see the grass itself is green. It's showing that this year is for production. Most of the people here, they realize on agriculture.
Hey, Ricardo! How do people find work?
Yeah, work now, it's another problem. So people live out of businesses, small businesses, selling basic things like, yeah, food, and the little they get, they just save it, buy some building material,
yeah,
and that's it.
Go. Oi! Oh! So close. It's close. Come on, again.
Yeah.
Oh! Wow!
Yeah. Oh, wait, this is like the main road,
there
yeah?
There is someone coming.
Okay, so I know Spanish. How do you say, like, we, nosotros?
No, nos.
Nos. And then ellos?
Like, ellos. Ellos is
them?
They or them, yeah.
Ellos.
Ellos, yeah. Ellos. We don't have this. We have it.
And then what was we? What was we again?
We.
Así mero.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Bye.
Yeah.
Cortando.
Sí.
¿Vos cortar?
Puedes cortar.
Uh-huh.
Oh.
My hair is gone.
It's
oh my god.
I wanna see you. Darle un nombre de esposa. Yo quería siempre amor. No comía, no dormía. No podía sosegar.
Yes, sir.
I'm gonna show some places around here. This is like actually the town of Lamego.
I really wonder what it looked like.
When it flooded in February 12th, so the water was up to...
It was almost up to there, yeah. Really?
Yeah. A few days ago.
Wow.
Yeah, it was terrible. And we had to move very quickly from Lamego to Nyamatanda.
Right.
Okay, it's recorded. So, what do I say to the doctor? What can you say?
Headache.
What else?
Stomach.
Stomach ache.
Neck ache.
Shoulder ache.
Shoe ache.
No.
Then what?
Shoe also.
Foot?
Yes.
Foot ache. Okay. Did you write down these ones?
Yeah.
I can erase? Okay.
Is that like the club?
This is, we call it this bar.
No,
Pita!
Pitu!
Shamagalai.
Yeah, right there. That's the first house I've seen.
It's because this guy has money.
Really?
Yeah. He's an entrepreneur here.
He's an entrepreneur around here. This guy's house.
Yeah.
Okay, well, my hair is slowly going away.
Yeah.
I have like nothing on this side. Everyone keeps cutting this side. No one's cutting this side. That looks so funny now. I mean, I always do, but...
Paiva, you know all the ladies here, huh?
It's okay. Okay.
So is this like the town?
Yeah. Vegetables market.
That's a vegetable market, okay.
Yeah.
This is like movie theater?
Yeah, that's a movie theater.
Cool. Oh, really?
Yeah.
Can we see them?
Yeah.
Temos anjo caído. 64 caiu com tudo. Despedaçou o impacto. AP perigosa.
Is that a lot? It's very little, yeah.
Come on.
Oh my gosh. Wow. Obrigado.
Nada, tchau.
She's asking about
what is your name? What's your name?
Oh, Kasun. Yeah,
Laurinda.
Laurinda?
Yes.
Laurinda.
Yeah.
Wow.
Hi.
My name is Anita.
Your name is Anita.
Huh? Ciao. Okay, we're getting closer. It's getting shorter.
Yeah, not getting short.
It's very, very short.
This part,
I look so funny, man. I don't even know it.
One more. Uh-oh. Oh! 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 Oh!
Veranillo.
Where are we right now?
This way or this way?
This way. There is another way there.
Okay, cool.
Before reaching there, I'm going to
No, but I wanna.
Some guys here.
Oh, okay. Wow.
Good, good. Obrigado. Cool, cool, cool. Finally, someone cut on this side.
This is very wise.
Juntarina didn't.
Yeah, part over there.
Shouldn't I
didn't?
Wow.
Another part.
Another part? Oi.
Yeah.
Woo! Oh my god, oh my god. Oh my god. She's like, what am I gonna do with this hair?
Timberes wa kumbusa malise.
That mama, you said you can come, but she wanted just to finalize the whole hair.
Huh?
To finish the whole hair.
Like finish the side.
Yeah, no, the whole hair.
Oh, okay, okay, okay. Tell her.
Huh?
That's okay. Tell her.
It's okay? She can do that.
Yeah.
To finish the whole hair.
Yeah, she can finish all my hair.
Okay.
She can. Okay. Okay.
Banda chingono mga funa chingada.
Hola. Hola.
Despedaçou o impacto. AP perigosa.
Não. 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 Não acredito.
Very cool.
It's okay, we have like a set of
movies.
Three medical.
This is like the main road.
Yes.
You can
take a seat.
Okay.
You can take a seat.
Look at you. Look at you.
Vem.
Come on.
Oh my gosh, I got home. Yeah.
The doctor gives me a transfusion.
Niamoliako pinda didene.
Oh, no. You cut the whole thing. Oh my gosh, that was a full parade, man. My hair is all gone.
Piva,
come on, man. Come
good,
on.
Man.
I do not. You don't have to lie to me, man.
You know what, man? It's Africa. It's normal like that.
No. Got him 3 times. Okay.
Yeah, it's okay.
Why not?
I think I want to see.
Look at your hair.
I know, bro. This is like the main road.
Yes, this is the main road.
Fuba, the famous food, Fuba.
Yeah. Fuba. Your mom owns that.
Yeah.
The final cut. Boy.
You know his name?
What's your name? You know me?
Manuel Alberto.
Manuel?
Yes.
Manuel, finish my hair.
Yes.
Thank you. Obrigado, obrigado, my brother.
Good, good, good.
Brothers.
Miguel. Yeah. Miguel and Manuel.
Okay. Well, there goes my hair.
Now to the barbershop. Making spaghetti. Paiva's house.
Yeah.
A meal with Paiva.
Yes, man.
Paiva's spaghetti. Let's see.
Small shops, small stores.
Yeah, yeah.
Where they sell like basic food.
Yeah. Oh, this is the market.
Yeah.
Right, right. So we come to the barbershop. Neil, you cut your hair here?
Yes.
It looks very good here.
You can see my hair.
Absolutely beautiful.
Yeah. Here we go. Buzz cut. All around. Everything's going. Every single part of my hair is going.
Let's do it, man.
Alright. Here we go.
German or Jeremy? Jeremy-ish.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Here we go. Whew. Okay. How do you say I'm ready?
Sto pronto.
Sto pronto.
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, here we go.
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm the doctor, you're in pain. You tell me what you have. You have a lobe. Okay, say the whole thing.
I have a stomach ache.
Okay, say it again. I have a stomach ache.
I have a stomach ache.
Ah, you have a stomach ache.
Yes.
Ah, okay, okay. You have a
yes.
You tell me.
Maybe tomorrow if you want to.
The hair's going, man.
Wow, look at that hair. Oh my gosh. You feel. Wow.
It's nice.
You don't have to lie to me, Neil.
Oh, I'm not lying. It's going down. Look now.
Wow. I'm scared of myself. Wow. Oh my gosh. I'm a monk. Now everyone's gonna think I'm from here, yeah? I'm Mozambican. I need to change my name. What's a Mozambican name?
Manuel, Antonio, João.
Yeah, yeah?
Yeah, that's the Mozambican name which we are normally use here.
Yeah, okay. Woo!
It's so loud.
Damn. Crazy. Wow. Jeez. Wow. Oh, that feels so good, dude. Okay, the last bits of hair. Right here. Goodbye, hair. It was nice knowing you. Here we go. There we go. Wow.
You never cut
like I've this. Never cut like this.
Since you were young.
Never, never. Woo. Wow. Cleaning it up.
Mozambican Kasoon.
Mozambican Kasoon. So,
what's my new name, man?
Yeah, I wanna give you a name like João.
João. João.
Yes.
Okay, my name is João.
Yeah.
Your new name for me is João. João. E.
Jermia.
Jermia.
Yeah.
E. Miel.
Yeah.
Yeah. Look at all my hair. This is a scene. Wow.
Wow, Joao. Yeah. Joao. I feel free.
It's fine?
Yeah, yeah.
Alright guys, well, there we go. All my hair is gone. Special thanks to my boy Miel for helping me out.
And Paiva, he's back at home. We're about to go see him.
My full name is João
Antonio José.
José, wait, João Antonio?
José.
Yeah.
I think from now, the guy has red changed the name and is Mozambican now 100%.
I'm full Mozambican. João Antonio José.
José.
Yeah.
João Antonio José.
There we go. I'm fully assimilated.
Divona kushonga kadrone
Siku zana moja
Jinu weti Puya hinyosha shikangwe na drone Wawona Amwete Uhuma kamatine Wawona Amwete Uhuma kamatine
Siku zana moja
Jinu weti Aikanganeni Shingombela.